But I'm enjoying the added fuel economy. No, actually, it's pretty, the fuel economy pretty much sucks. But at least you're not driving a minivan. And I don't know why my assistant keeps opening and closing the damn door. Let's get the hell out of here.